The 2020 election is over, and Newsmax, one of America's leading news outlets, is conducting a national poll. We're asking you if you think President Trump should concede the election to Joe Biden. Press reports call Biden the winner, but President Trump's supporters still have questions. Newsmax wants to know what you think. It just takes a minute to vote, so text us now and register your vote. Let America hear your voice.